Children, cars, and hot weather, a deadly combination. Even with weather in the 70s, inside a closed vehicle, the temperature can rise up to 19 degrees in just 10 minutes. In 1 hour, the temperature can be 45 degrees hotter inside of a vehicle than outside. A child may suffer heat stroke and possibly die. Safe Kids Worldwide and General Motors remind parents, never leave your child alone.